stage. Please welcome to the stage, Rena Strober.
I stopped using protection a long time ago. That's why I have a six-year-old. Hi! So, I do need to set up my song only to explain why I'm doing it, because it's a song that you shouldn't really do. But I'm doing it. So, when I was bat mitzvahed, my speech was not about my haftorah portion. It was about Barbra Streisand. The whole speech. And it was about how I was going to live a life just like she was living. So little did I know that 10 years later, it's probably more, but I don't want you to do math. Very close to my bat mitzvah age. 10 years later, Barbra Streisand and this song would alter the course of my entire life. I lived in New York City, and I was doing Les Miserables on Broadway. And on Monday nights, I had been invited up to this little restaurant in Spanish Harlem called Rayo's. And you might have the tomato sauce, the $9 tomato sauce on your shelf. Don't give them money, okay? Buy the Manischewitz instead. So I would go up there every Monday night as a guest of Sonny Grosso, who owned the table. So you can't make a reservation. It's a tiny little place. It's like the size of this stage. There's only 10 tables, and they're owned by people each night. But I became a guest of this man, Sonny Grosso, who busted the French Connection case, and later Roy Scheider played him in the movie. And Frankie Pellegrino was the owner, if you're starting to sense a theme of vowels at the ends of sentences. So Frankie would get up, and he would push the jukebox, and he would sing My Girl. And then because I was a singer, they wanted me to start joining them in this fun tradition, like a Seder, but not. And so the only song in that jukebox was Don't Rain on My Parade with Barbra Streisand. And I was like, I know that one, because that's my job as a Jewish girl. And so I would sing this song every night, every Monday night, with the jukebox, with marinara everywhere. And people at our tables, it would be Billy Joel and Bill Clinton and Tony LoBianco and Johnny Roastbeef and Nikki DeVest and Frankie DeNose. They're lovely people. So this went on for a few years until one Monday night, it was the Monday before Christmas, which was a Wednesday that year, the place was really crowded, and it normally wasn't crowded. We knew everybody. I knew everybody was there, and I knew how many guns was on each person at any given time. But it was really crowded, and I sat down, and Frankie gave me the look, saying, I'm gonna push the button. And I was like, don't push the button. I don't wanna sing right now. It's very loud. And he pushed the button, and I sang. And I sang really loud because I was trying to compete with a lot of conversations. And towards the end of the song, it got louder and louder, and I finished the song, and two gunshots rang out. And I went under the table, and I said, Shema Yisrael Adonai Eloheinu Adonai Echad. I can't believe I remembered it. To make a long story short, two men at the bar got into an argument about my song that night. Albert Cercelli, who was 37, he didn't like it. What? I was on Broadway. But Louis Lump Lump Barone, 67, he liked it. And so they argued. And Albert got up from the bar, and Louis pulled out a Smith & Wesson and shot him and killed him in the back. And I was just the girl under the table praying. But suddenly I was thrust into what has now become a very infamous mob shooting. And for months, I was on the cover of newspapers, and I was being hounded by the press, and I had to leave New York for a very long time because everybody either wanted to know about it or they wanted a f-ing reservation at Rayo's. I just noticed a child to my left, and now I feel really uncomfortable. I can't look over there now. Can someone look over there and see if he's in trouble? Are we okay? Are we okay? It's okay. My daughter has the worst mouth. So my life was altered. And I didn't sing that song for many years. And for many years, I couldn't talk about the shooting because Frankie Pellegrino and Sonny Grasso says, you heard nothing, you saw nothing. And so I kept my mouth shut. Well, guess who died last year? Sonny Grasso and Frankie Pellegrino. They kicked the bucket. And I was in their obituaries in the New York Times because I'm always associated with that damn shooting. But I found that it was time to take my story back. It was my story, it was my song, and I've since gone on to sing it occasionally. And I wanted to sing it tonight because I have such, oh, and actually Barbara knows the story. Jay Landers and I are friends, and I was like, can you please tell her that I almost died singing that song? I almost just pulled a muscle and I peed a little. Anyone else postpartum here? I've been postpartum for 6 years. So I just want to say, when it comes to this song, I have began to sing it, and I honor it. And Barbra Streisand is someone who has really inspired me to stay true to who I am, and you wait until people die, and then you tell your story. And I have not for one second been ashamed of being Jewish, and I think that is the biggest thing I take from her. And so, thank you for letting me share this, by the way. Before I sing it, I do need to ask if there are any guns in this theater. Are we good? There was no security at the door. Okay, we're good. So thank you. Thank you, Clifford. And I did make a movie about it called Spaghetti and Matzo Balls. It's a short, very short. But I do encourage everyone to tell their own story. And if someone's stopping you, just say, it's my story. So thank you. Don't tell me not to live, just sit and putter. Life's candy and the sun's a ball of butter. Who told you you're allowed to rain on my parade? Don't tell me not to fly, I've simply got to. If someone takes a spill, it's me and not you. Who told you you're allowed to rain on my parade? I'll march my band out, I'll beat my drum. And if I'm fanned out, your turn at bat, sir. At least I didn't fake it, hat, sir. I guess I didn't make it. But whether I'm the rose of sheer perfection, a freckle on the nose of life's complexion, the cinder of a shiny apple of its eye, I gotta fly once, I gotta try once, only can die once, right, sir? Oh, love is juicy, juicy, and you see, I gotta have my bite, sir. Get ready for me, love, 'cause I'm a comer. I simply gotta march, my heart's a drummer. Don't bring around the cloud to rain on my parade. I'm gonna live and live now. Get what I want, I know how. One roll for the whole shebang. One throw, that bell will go clang. Eye on the target and wham! One shot, one gunshot. Hey, Mr. Armstein, here I am. I'll march my band out. I'll beat my drum. And if I'm fanned out, your turn at bat, sir. At least I didn't fake it, hat, sir. I guess I didn't make it. Get ready for me, love, 'cause I'm a comer. I simply gotta march, my heart's a drummer. Nobody, no, nobody is gone.
Rena Strober! Rena Strober!